week on This American Life. It's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. My baby is loud. Yep, that's her sleeping. And we're just chilling. Still in the road. Got the pup. We're just hanging out. So you're probably wondering what happened to the Target trip. Well, turns out vlogging in public is really uncomfortable. Like really awkward to like walk around holding a camera out, talking to yourself in public. It's kind of weird. So I couldn't do it. And, I mean, who really cares anyways about what I did in Target? I mean, I got some mascara. I got, these Stunna shades. I got this icy because if you were to ask me, do you want Starbucks or do you want an icy? I will pick an icy. Holding you close through the night. Shorts, because I no longer fit into my clothes since having a baby. And something interesting about shopping after having a baby is you're always thinking like, can this work for breastfeeding? At least when it comes to like shirts and dresses and stuff like that. So yeah, that's pretty much what happened in there, and it really doesn't matter in the scheme of life, right? So maybe someday I will be bold enough to walk around and not care what people think about me carrying a camera in front of my face talking. But yeah, we'll see. For now, we'll just do stuff at home and in the car.
Girls, you know you better. Watch out. Some guys are only about
and if it- lyric. It's silly when girls sell their souls because it's sad. Look at where you be at. Hair weaves like Europeans. Fake nails up off your pants. Come again.
So I'm starting this vlog so that I can bridge the gap between my social media and my real life. My social media is filled with my work and lots of photo shoots because it's my portfolio and it's part of my job. But my real life is filled with this couch and my family. And I kind of feel like we see each other's highlight reels all the time, we see filters all the time, and it makes us feel kind of crappy about our own lives. We look at each other and think, oh my goodness, this person has all of these things and this person has all of this stuff going for them and I'm never gonna make it to where they are. But our day-to-day struggles might look exactly the same. We might have the same fears or insecurities. We might have the same failures, but we just don't talk about those things. And so I really want to share all of those parts of my life so that you feel less alone, so that maybe you can watch a video and say, oh, me too. Maybe you can connect in a way that you never thought it was possible to connect with another person or just with me. So yeah, that's what this is for. I'm kind of just taking off the mask and trying to make sure that you feel more loved and that you feel more okay to be yourself. And it's helping me too to be more of myself. So yeah, I hope that you would join me on this journey. There's gonna be a lot of laughs, there's gonna be a lot of real talk, and there's gonna be a lot of dance parties, and a lot of awkwardness, because I'm kind of awkward. Bet you didn't know that, did ya? Well, now you know, and now you're uncomfortable. But anyways. So yeah, welcome to my vlog.